sure he didn't get the pinball effect. Somebody in front as well.
So lucky they got this ball.
Is Foster 73 coming in to save the day? Second and goal. Into the second.
Third and goal coming up.
Well, if the Pittsburgh Steelers can score here and get back to running the football, you know, James Conner has had some good looks, has done some nice things, both running and in the passing game. But when you get down 20 to nothing, it's hard to stay with your game plan. But James Conner, if he gets going, this offense will look different.
And you think on the lefty, offensive coordinator's third down and goal. Play clock at one. And they're going to take a timeout.
And we get to see their hands.
Delay a game here, so it'll be...
Delay a game. Held them to a field goal try, which they have to try the field goal. It might be a fake.
Opportunity if you're a wide receiver than running a fade route from that type of formation. Just unable to lob that thing in there. I just don't know how many passes they've thrown to Moncrief from that sort of set. It just looked like the timing was completely off.
But what about this goal? You go for a field goal to make it a 17-point game with still three possessions?
Very surprising. 20-3.